Alright guys, to clarify very quick, before the video starts, I am using the city police skin for Los Santos, not sheriff skin or clothing, because I wanted to keep the same color scheme going with the truck and my ped or my character, and I know I want to get a lot of hate and stuff for that, but I just didn't think it looked good with 10 model or 10 person being in a black vehicle. So I do need to edit the vehicle so I can do the sheriff in there, and I think it'll look a lot better, but it just looked weird to me, so I went with that model. So I'm sorry if you guys don't like it, but that's what I did. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. What is up guys, Officer Snow here. Today I'm back with another LSPDFR episode. Today we're using Officer Walters, Sheriff 2008. I don't know how to say this, I will put it on the screen. It's a really nice model. I've never seen this vehicle before, ever in my life. I did create the skin, which I think it's decent. I've seen a lot better skins, especially on Officer Walters models, but he asked me to create this quick skin, so I went ahead and did it, and it didn't turn out bad, but it kind of turned out how I wanted it to. But it is decent. The lights look decent on the model. I like the lights in the front and in the back, but the actual light bar, it looks cool. It looks really cool. It looks really good on this model, but it just doesn't flow with Radiance V, so it doesn't look that good with Radiance. It doesn't like pop out, which is perfectly fine. There's a lot of light bars that do that. But today we're gonna be taking some callouts, pulling over people that have traffic offenses, or I don't know. I'm recording this episode at 2 o'clock in the morning, so I'm kind of tired and I kind of need to go to bed. But I'm doing this for you guys, so let's go ahead and get on with today's patrol, guys.
Attention unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have a traffic alert in Great Chaparral for possession of drugs for sale.
Alright guys, so you're going for over to some drug runners, which are actually coming our way, so I'm going to go ahead and pull off the road right here, and then we're going to pull them over in whatever vehicle that they're in and stop them. I'm actually going to order them out of the vehicle. I have not been able to. Oh, they're coming the way I was actually going. I could have waited for them there. But we're going to go ahead and just pull them over, and I'm going to go in pistols drawn. I'm going to call it a second unit. I'm actually going to run their plate, though. Before I do, I'll pull them over. And let's see what comes back on this vehicle. I don't even know what this is.
Suspect's license plate. 4,
Casco.
6, Edward, King, 5, 7,
Dominic
2,
Decker. So let's go ahead and pull him over. And let's get him pulled over to the side more. And I'm going to, and I'm actually going to get another unit out here. So let's go ahead and call for a local unit.
Assistance needed in Grande Sonora Desert.
So now we're going to be in a, now we're going to be having to mark drugs that they throw out of the vehicle, and God, they're flying.
Okay, I think that was one right there. And they are going quick, so if I miss any, then wow. So,
and they're swerving. Oh my gosh, they almost hit the vehicle back there. They're going really quick. I don't know how I'm going to stop this vehicle.
And I thought they, and that's definitely a package right there. I don't know how I'm going to stop them.
Assistance needed in Vinewood Hills. Units respond code
And I need to really get rid of,
Dispatch, Eagle
4
is heading to the location. Over.
The, there we go. Oh my gosh, I just think I made a package go flying in midair. I'm not completely sure, but I think I did. So I marked it just in case. But, they are flying. They are heading, towards Los Santos, so they will be notified that we're coming in their jurisdiction. And there was another piece of evidence back there. So I think I accidentally called in two helicopters. I'm not sure, but I think we've marked most of the items. Oh yeah, thank you. Thank you for almost pinning me. But and none of those officers are helping. That's awesome. But they are pretty far ahead of us. I am going to try to stop them up here. It looks like a unit may have slammed in the back of him and took out his window, breaking it. And that was another package. That makes me curious if he dropped the package back there. Oh my gosh. This vehicle does take up the police 2 spot, so... Whoops. So that truck I was using in the last, or one of the last episodes, is gone because I'm using this vehicle. So if you guys, that vehicle will be back, that truck will be back, so don't worry guys. I know a lot of you guys enjoyed that episode and want me to use it again, which I will. So, wow, I don't even know how he turned back there. Oh, and I slammed into him. Holy crap, I can't move. Get on the ground.
Police, stop whatever the hell.
Okay, we're gonna arrest this guy. I wanna let them go for his partner who was probably throwing the drugs out of the vehicle. Which they do, but we have Dominic Decker, the main guy, and we have his accomplice. Which I haven't been able to, I haven't installed the new stuff, guys, to be able, or the stuff that I said I haven't installed from before. So that means like search warrant, I still haven't. But I'm gonna go back to go grab that those drugs, guys, and I want to get a unit out here to come pick Mr. Decker out. They're gonna have to search his vehicle and himself and his partner, because I have to go all the way back and go check to see where all this stuff is. I'm gonna kind of skim through right here. This will be a kind of different kind of editing towards this part, because I am gonna edit this part. So I hope you guys enjoy this. Alright guys, sorry if it cut out. I did pick up all the drugs, not all the drugs, I'm not sure. I picked up the drugs that I saw, so we're going to see how many I picked up and if I found all of them. My recording cut off because my storage was full, so I had to clear some, so I'm sorry if it cut out. But we found 6 pieces of evidence. The driver, Dominic, was found guilty of dangerous driving, resisting arrest, extremely high scale drug dealing. Dominic was, wow, 30 years, guys, convicted of money laundering. And Johnny White was guilty of resisting arrest and extremely high, was convicted of money laundering. He'll probably be in for 28. 30, he's in longer. Holy crap, guys. Well, his friend, we collected all the evidence. Awesome, guys. I was thinking I did. I went back and I was looking for everything. And I didn't think I saw I got everything, but awesome. I'm happy we did. My vehicle is a little pinged up from that. But let's go ahead, go get back on patrol, and let's get to the next call out. Alright, guys, this truck behind me with this boat on it just flew past that stop sign. So I'm gonna be pulling this guy over. There we go. Had to get a little closer than I wanted to, because of the vehicle having a trailer just messes with the pulling over. It just, you have to pull it over from the actual vehicle and not the boat. Saying stay close to the vehicle. I wanted you over here. Come on. You can't follow simple directions. Come on, dude. Come on. I'm gonna have to stay really close to you. This is really difficult. I don't want to hit his boat, but I do want him pulled over to the side. So I'm gonna try to. There. That's gonna be as good as I can get it, guys. It doesn't look like he has a plate on the back of his on the back of his boat, so we're gonna get out and we're gonna get the plate from his actual vehicle. And I have my pistol out, but let's run his plate without getting in the back of his vehicle. And units, he's running.
A suspect resisting arrest in
Why is Grande, he running?
Sonora Desert. Suspect's license plate 2-8 Nora Paul Tom 6-3-1. Proceed with caution.
So Freddie Herbs has a suspended license. That's probably why he's running. So I'm gonna try to.
Oh my God!
Holy crap! One of the units went right in front of me, almost hitting me. And we are on the same exact road from earlier. This guy is very dangerous. Has a boat on the back of his truck, and he is hauling it, guys. He is not slowing down for anything. Wow, nice driving or nice piloting helicopter. But he is not slowing down for anything. And this could end really badly, guys. Like, really badly with this boat on the back. I don't know how I'm going to stop it with the boat on the back. This is going to be really, really hard. But I guess I'm going to try to, how am I going to do this? I don't know how I'm going to do this, guys. I guess we're just going to stay. Ooh, come on, don't pull in front of me. Oh, yeah, he almost lost it there, guys. He almost lost it. I guess I'm just going to stay. Whoa, my camera did something really weird. I'm going to try to reverse with, and wait for other officers to get over here, I guess. But that's really all I can do right now. He's kind of pushing me out of the way, though. Why is my camera doing that? My camera is doing something really weird. I don't know why. But I guess I'm going to try to stay with him. Officers are trying to hit the back of him, which is kind of funny. But, I mean, he's not doing too bad of driving with it. He is speeding, which could be very dangerous. And I was smashed into the back. But I'm going to try to pit since we are near no one right now. But never mind, that was a lie. Oh my God, that thing's invincible. Holy crap. My whole front got smashed. Well then, that was a little, that sucked. I guess I'm gonna actually have to go for his actual vehicle and not the boat. See, look, it's doing something weird because of it, him having a boat
on the back. It's doing something weird. Oh yeah, thanks. I guess I'm gonna have to hit him. I didn't want to hit anyone going over there, but holy crap, man. How am I supposed to stop him? I'm gonna try to knock his boat off, guys. That's really all I can do right now. There we go, his boat's off, his boat's off. So now I have him and just him. So now it should be easier to pit, since it's just his vehicle and not his boat also. What? Okay, that was really weird. But I'm gonna have to catch up to him and see if we can pit him easier.
On my mark.
Get out of the vehicle. Alright guys, I made him crash into the truck, and I'm actually going to try to pull him out right here. There we go, awesome, got him out of the vehicle. Get on the floor. Holy crap, what a pursuit, guys. What a pursuit. That was crazy. So, we're going to be putting him to jail, Mr. Freddy Herbs. We're going to see what was... I can't check his vehicle again, guys. I will get these things installed tonight. So for the next episode, you guys will actually have some. What the heck? But I will get these things installed tonight, so you guys will, so the episodes will be a lot more entertaining, because this is not entertaining when all I really get to do is pull them over and I don't search them or charge them with anything else. So, I mean, that really sucks, but I will get that changed, guys, and I will update the models and everything. But I'm going to get this police car to come get him. I think that was an unmarked. Oh, it wasn't unmarked. Well, I guess I'll wait for him to get over here. That is such a nice vehicle. I think I'm going to use that next, guys. I like that vehicle a lot. But he's going to be going to jail, so we're going to go back on patrol, guys. I don't know if that it looks like that boat despawned, so I can't really do anything about that, but my truck got smashed from that boat, guys. Look at that. That is so crazy. I just had a voice crack. Alright guys, well, I'll see you guys in the next call out.
Citizens reporting a suspect resisting arrest in Grande Sonora Desert.
Alright guys, so we have a stolen money truck. It looks like they are on the runway to, I think, McKenzie Airfield. But we're just going to say Sandy Shores Airfield. And it looks like they are trying to leave it. So we're going to try to get over there and catch up to them before they get anywhere on the road. Which makes this a dangerous situation, and that was dangerous on my part. And it looks like that they already are on the road, which is pretty crappy.
Attention all units.
And
medical aid
I hate that. I have my controller
Desert
support on for Sandy that,
Shore.
So I will try to cut that off, guys. Why is there two cops in the middle of the road?
Ambulance is responding code 3.
Okay, I cut that off, guys. I need to cut that off on my controller support, because every time I hit up on my controller is when they come. But I'm going to try to... I don't know what I'm going to do for this. Oh, right here. I might have them. I might be able to pull him out right here. Or her. Okay, that was weird. No. Nope. I'm actually going to taser. I need a different taser sound.
Really?
Alright, ma'am, freeze. Freeze, ma'am, get on the ground. Alright, so she's gonna get on the ground, guys, and we're going to make the arrest. It does look like we got the money truck. So, Kara Morgan, I'm actually gonna go ahead and search her name. I know I could have been doing that the entire time. I should have been.
Kara Morgan. Let's see what comes up on her name. It's just, it's so late, guys. It's 2 o'clock here, or 2:30 here, almost 3. And I am just so tired. I am so ready for bed, guys. But let's go ahead and get her over here. I don't know if she'll be able to find that, so I'm just going to go ahead and call a transport unit for her, get them down here, and see if everything is still in here, if we can.
Roger.
Can we get this towed off? Alright, guys, apparently we can get this thing towed off, which would be pretty incredible if we could, or if we can and it works. But it looks like they're here. Let's see if they can get it put on their vehicle. And it doesn't. So it doesn't fit on their vehicle, guys. So I guess we're going to have to pull it to the side of the road. I don't know what we're going to do with it. Just going to let them go and try to... Wow, what is going on here? I went and just pulled it to the side of the road. Holy crap. Alright, guys. Well, I guess we're going to move this to the side of the road in front of our unit. And they're going to have to come pick up their truck. Of course, we will keep a unit out here. Make sure no one gets in it or steals it. But it came from the Bank of Liberty. And... Oh, in partnership with the Bank of Liberty. So we're going to go ahead and get a unit out here and get them to sit out here to watch the vehicle. But I hope you guys have enjoyed the episode. I'm sorry it was really short and probably really boring. I'm just so tired. It's 2 o'clock here, like I said just a minute ago. And I'm just like, I'm so tired, guys. I'm ready for bed. And I'm just going to go, but hopefully you guys enjoyed the episode. If you guys did, smash that like button, comment, subscribe, do whatever. And I will see you guys in tomorrow's episode, which will be a lot better than this one. So, later.